Axe Deodorant teases launching a Dogecoin-inspired scent called Dogecan. Deodorant brand Axe is about to release a line dedicated to Dogecoin. Yes, you heard it right. The association sounds absurd, but that's what's going to happen. Hi, welcome to Crypto Doge News, where we publish the most up-to-date cryptocurrency news every single day. But before we go any further, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and ring the notification bell so that you can get notified every time we upload a new video. Now, let's get right into it. Axe, one of the trendiest deodorant brands for men, seems to be taking advantage of the popularity of meme-based crypto, Dogecoin, and its current impact on the world. In a tweet on July 13th, the fragrance brand Axe hinted at launching a scent called Dogecan that will be inspired by Dogecoin. While Dogecoin definitely seems to be gaining a lot of traction, and those who think this is a misunderstanding will have to think again, because this isn't the first time the company has made a reference to Dogecan. Axe first revealed the plan on April 20th, 2021, a day revered and celebrated by Dogecoin enthusiasts. In a recent tweet, the company was quoted saying that if the price gets to $1, then they'll make it happen. Unfortunately, Dogecoin disappointed on its big day, Doge Day, and instead, its price dropped to 31 cents from 41 cents. This was a fall of over 20%. And although the cryptocurrency's price appreciated, reaching highs of 71 cents after Tesla CEO Elon Musk appeared on SNL, its price again dropped to 91 cents, which was a fall of over 70%. So you see, Doge never hit the $1 mark. In fact, most people forgot about the tweet. Not the marketing team at Axe. The company has gone ahead with producing the body spray, which it describes as having a dank musk. And they've already sent out early samples to popular Dogecoin personalities, including Dogecoin co-founder Billy Marcus, popular Twitter account Dogecoin Rise, and musician and Doge proponent Little Mook. The deodorant's packing includes a card that reads, "We're going to the moon." In this can, you'll find the crypto confidence you need to get it there. This is an ascent to stop and celebrate how far the Doge army has come. It's the scent to rock it all the way there. So, strap in. Well, you indeed need to strap in. Dogecoin has had quite a wild ride since Doge Day. There were a few micro recoveries, however, it's safe to say that Doge has been in free fall since Elon Musk's appearance on Saturday Night Live. Dogecoin's price is often based on the sentiments of influencers, as we've seen in the recent past. When people feel good about something, demand and value go up. On the other hand, the opposite is also true. That being said, what can we expect now? Well, simply hope for Dogecoin to rise again. Dogecoin's popularity is set to grow thanks to the well-known deodorant brand Axe. But the reverse is also true, namely that brands are exploiting the curiosity around Dogecoin. For instance, Snickers, a chocolate bar brand, recently tweeted to celebrate Dogecoin on Doge Day. The chocolate bar company released a GIF showing a special Snickers package for Dogecoin's celebration day. However, this was only a basic graphic animation with no intention of making a profit. In any case, Dogecoin is still spoken about, especially because of the several meme currencies that have since been developed that exploit dogs, cats, and a variety of other animals. Dogecoin is also in the middle of a major development phase, which could also act as a catalyst to boost the price of the meme-based crypto. Experts believe that the forthcoming upgrades of Dogecoin may be the key to bring a return to bull market mode, but the question is whether the proposed upgrades would be enough to spark a recovery. The new upgrades for Dogecoin include two separate proposals from developer Patrick Lauder. The first proposal, made on March 14th, will add some features similar to Bitcoin that remove certain bugs and open the chain to more possibilities. The second and very recent proposal includes a recently reduced transaction fee that will lower the average fee by 100 times, among other things. When asked when these changes would be released, Patrick Lauder said that it depends on how the 1.14.4 release goes. After we see how the 1.14.4 release gets picked up by the network, we can set some timelines. Till then, we really don't know. I still hope that we can release 1.14.4 this month. If we can make that happen, we should have better insight into deployment timelines for the actual fee recommendation mid-August, Lauder says. The series of updates, which will be led by Update 1.14.4's fee changes, will bring some features that exist on Bitcoin to Dogecoin, including Segregated Witness, SegWit, which lowers the threat of transaction malleability and increases block capacity. In Bitcoin's past, transaction malleability was a bug where someone could alter codes that identified transactions in a way that made it impossible to tell if a withdrawal had occurred. Using the small bug, a user could effectively request a withdrawal, change the code so that this action couldn't be seen, and then request another withdrawal, causing an exchange to send Bitcoin out of its own pocket, doubling that user's holdings. While many exchanges were aware of this and had implemented solutions on exchange level to halt the problem, a less technically equipped exchange known as Mt. Gox was not, which partially led to its infamous downfall. But aside from a reduction in transaction malleability, SegWit also increases the storage capacity of blocks by separating parts of data in a transaction. With SegWit, the witness, which contains the data needed to check a transaction's validity, is separated from the rest, allowing more inputs or transactions per block while still maintaining valid transactions. Dogecoin will also be getting what is called Check Sequence Verify, CSV, which allows Bitcoin to enable payment channels like the Lightning Network that greatly scale its ability to handle higher transaction volumes. Now, because the combination of SegWit and CSV enabled Bitcoin's Lightning Network, this update also offers up a slew of new possibilities for Dogecoin. Aside from a significant decrease in average fees, the most recent update proposal lowers the minimum relay fee for the minimum fee a transaction must pay for a node to relay the transaction across the network. Another variable that will vary is the Dust relay transaction fee for Dogecoin. If someone tries to send a minuscule amount of Dogecoin that has a value lower than its set fee, it's considered dust. The higher the transaction fee for Dust Relay, the more difficult it is to transfer small amounts of Dogecoin. However, this can become problematic should the value of a coin greatly increase. If its value were to increase, what was previously considered dust may now actually have a higher value relative to dollars. So the proposal aims to decrease the Dust Relay transaction fee should Dogecoin's value increase in the future. This will enable easier microtransactions. In total, Dogecoin's new updates will lower transaction fees, lower dust limits, slightly increase block size, reduce the potential for transaction malleability, and allow for payment channels similar to the one seen with Bitcoin's Lightning Network. Dogecoin is indeed getting a much-needed facelift that brings it closer to the level of Bitcoin, at least with its more basic functions like SegWit. Dogecoin is still light years behind in terms of projects being built on its network, but these updates will make the network more functional and unlock potentially more interesting capabilities for the future. In general, these changes are beneficial for the meme coin that has typically been thought of as a useless satire on the industry. These upgrades added with the release of Doge can, price of Dogecoin may indeed skyrocket. So what are your thoughts about Dogecoin? Do you want to know what it actually smells like? Because I do. Share your answers in the comment section below. Until next time, stay tuned and subscribe to our channel for all new updates coming up.